15th of August 1947 was the day India woke up with freedom. Ladies and gentlemen, today I am extremely happy that today we are celebrating 71st independence of our country. At the same time, I am a little bit sad. Because before 71 years back, when our Desh Azad was, tabhi our Desh developing form mein tha, but sadly, after getting 71 years of independence, still we are in developing form. What was the reason behind this? What's that thing stop our country become a developed one? There is only one reason. Today we are divided. Today we are divided in the basis of caste. Today we are divided in the basis of religion, race. 1.25 billion of this country and such a condition, today we can't take this sort of flag. Every religion is fighting with one another. What a shame. We are the nation. We need might as a nation. We have the number, we have the strength, but only problem is today we are fighting, we are debating for social issues. Today I ask you, did Gandhiji fight Hindus of this country? No, ladies and gentlemen, Gandhiji fought Indians of this country. Did Ashfaqullah Khan fight Muslims for this country? No, ladies and gentlemen, he fought for Indians of this country. Did Bhagat Singh fight for Sikh of this country? No, ladies and gentlemen, he fought for Indians. Then who we are to divide our country in the basis of religion, caste? Jai Prakash Narayan had said that in India, we don't cast our vote, we vote our caste. I repeat you what he said. We don't cast our vote, we vote our caste. Jab hum is hisab se vote dalenge, to hamara desh develop hoga. Let me remind you, on point of time, this country was called as a golden bird, Sone ki chuliya. जब ब्रिटिशों ने हमारे देश पर कब्जा करना चाहा, इस देश को ब्रिटिशों ने लूटना चाहा, तब भी हम डिवाइड हुए। But sadly, after getting 71 years of independence, still we are divided in the basis of caste and religion. हमें सबक हासिल करना चाहिए इतिहास से। Ladies and gentlemen, it is sad to see, even after getting a 71 years of independence, still 30% of Indian population are below poverty line. It is sad to see, even after getting a 71 years of independence, still 29% of Indian population are still in uneducated form. What we have done past 71 years, just look at back and reflect. Ladies and gentlemen, people say we are a free country, but I tell, we are free from British only. We have got freedom from British. I ask you, today there are many areas yet to get your freedom. But I ask you, are we free of corruption? Are we free of hungerness? Are we free of racism? No, ladies and gentlemen, no. Aaj bhi, after getting us 71 years of independence, aaj bhi humare maan bhenne raat 10 baje Delhi ki sadakon pe chalna gawara nahi karte. Then how we are free? It's sad to see, even after getting us 71 years of independence, men in this country who need a wife, who need a sister, who need a mother, but when it came to our daughter, they saw big no. What is this? Today we say, हम लोग सच्चे इस देश के भक्त हैं और हम इस देश से सच्ची मोहब्बत करने वाले हैं. कहना भी चाहिए, but I ask you, जब इस देश के लिए कुछ करने का वक्त आता है, तो हम आगे ही नहीं आते. For that type of people, let me give an example of life of Chandrasekhar Azad. He's a just 13-year-old boy. He protests against the British. A policeman got him and put him in a locker. Later just ask him, what's your name? He tell, my name is Azad, free. What's your occupation? His name, Chandrasekhar Azad tell, my occupation is freedom, Azadi. Let us look at the guts of that 13-year-old boy. Let us compare his patriotism, his nationalism with our patriotism and nationalism. Through this video, I'm trying to motivate youths, because youths are the future of this country. Today, if we change, our family will change. If our family will change, the society will change. When society will start changing, our nation will change. That day is not far when our country becomes a superpower. Let us unite. You have to understand that our success is only in unity. Let us hold hands together towards make this country Sone ki chuliya, golden bird. I end my speech by quoting Gandhiji,
Be the change you want to see. Be the change you want to see.